At five, more families in Missouri have a place to stay. That's according to a new report from the federal government. It shows a slight decrease in homelessness throughout the state. The study from the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development showed just more than 2.5% of a decline in homelessness overall, while homelessness in both families and children and veterans declined by more than 5.5%. Nationwide, the number of chronic homeless is slightly higher than last year, but it is significantly down from 2010's numbers.